All right, now the next celebrity where actually they trend over the weekend, a lot of people actually they're happy. Even the single ladies, they are very happy because it's an opportunity for them to be Mrs. Banky W. Now, what's it happened? For inside my recent interview with Channels TV recently, in commerce, I talked, say, in already to marry. Mm-hmm. According by him, he say, living an artist's life, you know, he say, not they actually help anybody at all, especially relationship-wise. He say, it is very tough. It's something where I feel actively won't actually do. So, I won't take some time off music, off rehearsing, off touring. I won't take some time off and decide to settle down and have kids. Get married first and then have kids. Now, within Banky W, don't come as I talk. I don't know if you get the video of when it all come. Maybe just... All right, so he don't actually come as I talk, say, him not ready to retire from music and focus on being married. Is this the right move?
Totally right in every ramification. Make I speak English. You know, my belly they sweet me. No be say because in don't come toast me or they get hope say go marry me. But for once, we they see person for inside the industry, we do things the right way.
Yes.
Now we never hear any scandal of say Banky bump pikin outside.
Never.
Or he do one thing with one girl. As a matter of fact, we know you fit attach him to any woman for inside the industry or outside the industry, apart from the speculations where people they do cho-cho-cho, then say they no say nobody get proof of anything. And now when he come outside to say, you know what saying, I won't actually leave this scene for a well, I won't start family, I won't get children. Now the right move with that. Now banking a person where I feel safe for inside the industry, now role model where younger generation feel look up to say, okay, oh, this person a person where you feel actually mirror to do the right things the right way. And I say kudos to him, and I go love for the first time in my life to attend celebrity wedding. This one, if not so hustle the wedding invite, I go boldly come outside, say yes, I the husband, because trust me, this one you give me a whole level of respect. For Banky W.
Yes, I like that fact where you talk about respect, because if you check him out from waiting, we talk about him. He say he won't marry first before the kids begin come in.
Yes.
No be waiting talk. That means he no ready to settle for baby mama, even though say most of his colleagues they do that way. He ready to take the right step at the right time, first thing before the other thing. So me too, I go join Betty and Natan and say congratulobia, because it's not a small something for you to sit down, come reason and say, okay, after the guy mama don't do, finally I won't settle down. And then one other thing, the way people out there suppose they consider, if you be man, you suppose do everything part. No be say me you rush John when you no go pay you. Because check your age. Come visit, say, okay, in like 25 years from now, maybe presently him na 35 years, I just they assume. Say him be 35 years, 25 years from now, him go be 60 years. How old in Pekin go be by then? That is in firstborn. Yes, how long him go day to stay alive? How long him go day alive to take care of this Pekin? So people suppose they visit that one too, say, no be all about guy man to the wear bling for the neck all the time. They feel, say, because you're still young, your face still they very fresh, your beard they arrange well, means say you suppose they be young
you
man.
You know what is skin? For what you they talk, when we come back, I go like here, from Robella point of view, at what age, if you say a woman need to actually pack up all her success and decide, say, I want actually settle for inside
man's house. What woman and man?
No, I don't talk about woman now. Why? Because we don't talk about Banky W. We don't talk, say, yes, it's the right move. It's good for him. He don't pack it, be everything, put him aside. So let's talk about a woman, a successful woman. At what age a successful woman need to actually pack all her bags for one side, pack all her certificates on one side, and focus on being married? When we come back after the break, so just stay with us.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.